until we're old and grey with lots of hope, a few kids. and I look forward to spending the rest of our lives together, hand in hand, happy, and with you by my side. I really don't have anything else to wish for. I love you. Heaps loads.
Goes my heart beating, 'cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now. And there goes my mind racing, and you are the reason that I'm still breathing.
Along our journey together, I developed a love for you that it's very difficult for words for me to describe, and so I just called it heaps, loads. The word that I made up when I was with you. So I suppose it was supposed to signify infinity. It's like our version of infinity, because everyone's journey of love is a different infinity, and I guess it's just my way of expressing our circle of infinity, which is represented by heaps, loads. So Cindy, when I say I love you heaps, loads, what I really mean to say is that I love you infinitely and indefinitely. I love you. I, Cliff, take you, Cindy, to be my wife, to have and to behold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer and poorer, in sickness and health, to love and to cherish, to death as do part, and the presence of God, I make this vow.
Education and always being there to support us no matter what, through the good and the bad.
You're done good, don't you? You're done good. Yes.
So hopefully you're not too disappointed in us.
No, we're always very proud of you.
I trust that you didn't abandon me and start a new journey together forever. Okay. And just do what I do, look after it, and take care of it.
Cindy, take you, Cliff, from this day forward to be my husband. To to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death us do part. According to God's holy law, in the presence of God, I make this vow.